Hello.
Yeah, that's her custom skin.
The
We need more.
Must get more reinforcement.
I've got 10 more doors at my place.
She typing something? So this is Kai, everyone. Well, greetings, weary travelers. How's it going? All the doors. All the doors. Why is there so many doors? Okay, I'm gonna fill in this hole.
Yeah, you should probably do that. I gotta get more wood for more doors.
Okay. Where'd what's her face go?
She's over there.
Ah.
There you go. There's your. We need some acacia doors.
What?
We need some acacia doors.
It'd be
Also,
great if we
jumping
could
doors.
add like pressure plates. You need to hook up some redstone system
Dude, we
that.
got redstone, so.
Yeah, you need to hook up some system
We
that
could hook
like
up some,
automatically opens the
we could hook
doors.
up some, pulse extenders or some delay circuits. So the, each set of doors opens like a tick after another one.
We
And
should
then
just troll Kai.
we're gonna extend all the doors all the way across this entire cobblestone path.
Even
We need
around the
to,
corner.
okay, we need to find some jungle and some acacia.
Okay. I feel like it would be. So, are we gonna extend the doors all the way along the path to back to your house?
Yes, and then
Okay.
there's more
So we're
houses.
just gonna
We're gonna make more houses, then we're gonna make different paths that all the doors go along.
So it's just gonna be a crazy door path.
It's gonna be a really long path with lots of doors.
Dude, I have a sword.
Get him.
Why'd you punch me? Ooh, hey, thanks for
I'm trying
the
to punch him.
Thanks for the food. Needed it.
I need some leather.
Did I get any leather? I did not get any leather.
I need the item frames to make my house look cool because if you put fences inside of item frames and the torches on the block, it looks like the torch is being held.
Oh, yeah.
I need
Dude.
you. What?
Come here.
Just
Got a
come here.
present for you.
What you got? A bed. It's gray.
Yeah, well.
It's
Gray, well.
gray. It's
Gray
gray.
is fine.
No, it's not
Gray is
gray.
good. What's Kai doing?
Something. Probably building a house.
Just gonna sneak.
It's like being on a server with Germany police.
Why just the not being able to talk?
Yeah. Okay, so people are gonna smite me for this, but I've got 9 dark oak wood and 11 birch wood.
Yep, she's built like a tiny little house inside of the thing. And we're back. Yeah, had some issues with my phone running out of memory to record. It
Do
was
you
just
think it was
great.
the door? Do you think it was the doors?
Maybe, possibly, I don't know.
I've only put like 100 in.
Yeah, I know. There's, we've done a little bit of work outside of the episode, and, this has now become the door series.
Don't worry, I'm finding more variety of door. I'm on an expedition.
Why do creepers have such a large aggro range?
There's like 100 near us.
Okay, I killed my first creeper on the pocket edition record. I feel so accomplished. And Kai has been building a house, and she almost killed me because. Oh, there's a bit of a creeper hole right outside her house.
There's creeper holes everywhere.
She's just like AFK inside of the house.
Alright, I'm getting tons of leather. We gotta start building the path over to her place, then make the doors.
Yep. Alright, we need cobblestone to build paths, don't we?
You work on the cobblestone path, I'm working on variety of doors.
Okay. Should we even ask her if she wants a path there?
No.
Okay. Just build the path, then.
It's a surprise. People don't want it, they just get it.
It's like it's a present that you never wanted.
Like that sweater from your grandma.
You know, if I wanted to, I could build a path that actually looks really nice. And I probably will eventually.
But you just don't want to.
No, I do want to. Just, you know, we have doors, so.
Yeah, the doors are the nicest part.
Yeah, exactly. You gotta love the doors.
I can't find any new doors. Huh.
Hmm.
I will continue my expedition until I die.
So we have, birch. Right now we're just mainly using birch and dark oak, but we could also incorporate the, stuff and things.
The normal oak.
Yeah.
Oh, I found a volcano.
We could do iron doors.
We could, but you can't open those with your fist.
That is true.
If we put those in, we would have to put a redstone system in it.
Yeah. That's what we do to, like, a vault or something.
Oh, we could do a combination lock doors.
Oh, yeah. I believe you can do I saw a thumbnail for a video that had this. You could have observer blocks on the floor facing up, and you have to walk along a certain path to unlock the door.
Actually, no. You needed Frostwalker boots.
Frostwalker boots in order to do that?
Yeah, because you have a block of water in front of the observer hooked up to the redstone system to open the door. But as soon as the Frostwalker freezes that, the observer detects a block update.
But I think that observers detect just people walking by.
Observers are really useful, though.
That they are. I've never really used them.
I've used it for a book, a hidden passage in a bookcase.
Cool. I'm, like, about to die.
I'm about to die, and I'm on an expedition for more doors. Oh, well, he drowned, and I'm gonna die of starvation.
We're on normal. You can't die of starvation.
Oh, yeah, you're right, because I got raw beef on me.
That's not why, but okay.
Right there, back to full hunger. Only took 7 raw beef.
Oh my. That's just kind of a waste.
Okay, now I'm going into a plains biome.
And now I'm just in the mine. Oh, but I didn't bring torches. Great! Run back up to the top. Up. You needed to get back home, did you?
Yep. Did not end up finding any more doors.
Yeah, those wild doors are pretty hard to find sometimes.
Well, I feel like this episode is going to come to a conclusion.
Yeah, it probably will come to a conclusion sometime pretty quick here. Shall we end it now?
Yeah.
Alrighty then. Well, as I exit the doors, hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, please leave a like, and if you wish to see more, don't forget to subscribe as well. My name is SirPetre. Thank you, Zach, for joining me.
Yep.
And Silent Kai.
Yep.
Yeah. But yeah, that is all for now. Farewell!
Bye.